Bonjour, this is David. I am a full-time online French teacher. In this video, I'm going to give a complete review of the inside of Rocket French. I also have an incredible bonus to offer you. I'm going to talk about that later in the video, so please stay with me. So we've just logged into Rocket French. Now let me show you around. Firstly, click on Interactive Audio. This is where you'll find your menu of audio lessons. You will see that they cover an extremely wide range of subjects that you can use to start speaking French today. These include introducing yourself and travel, getting around, food, retail therapy, family and friends, and hobbies. Following all of the audio lessons, there are more audio lessons covering lots of grammar and vocabulary tips, which you'll definitely need to know. So let's take a look inside one of the lessons and see how it works. I'm going to click on Booking a Room. Once you get into the lessons, you will find a full podcast, which you can click on here and start listening. These podcasts are usually pretty long and are made by native speakers of the French language. Another great feature is that you can download the full audio. All you have to do is right-click and save as. You can download the file and save it to your iPad or whatever. Then, as you scroll down, you will see the whole conversation written out. Oh, also, you can download the lesson as a PDF. And then what you can do is you can listen to little bits of the lesson as you choose. So if you just want to listen to the conversation, you can listen to the conversation, or you can listen to the review and explanations. After you've listened to the initial conversation, you can then click on the practice tab, and what you have here is a list of all of the words, phrases, and sentences broken down one by one. So what you can do is click on any of the icons here and listen.
Bienvenue à l'Hôtel Saint-Germain.
And then what you can do is record your own voice and compare it to the voice of the teacher from Rocket French. And if you need help learning how to record your own voice, you can click this icon here and a tutorial will come up, as well as a video under this icon,
Welcome to Rocket Record,
teaching you how to record your own voice. After you've done the practice section, you can now click on My Level. In this section, you can quiz yourself to see just how well you've learned. So the first thing you'll come to is Hear It, Say It. So if you click Get Started, you will hear a recording. In French, and then what you can do is record your own voice to compare, and then click Reveal, and you'll see the French and then the English, and then you can assess how well you've done by clicking on It's Easy, Pretty Good, So-So, Needs Work, or Not at All. So that's the listening. And then there's the Know It section, where you click on Get Started. You'll see an English sentence come up. You then record yourself and then click Show.
Combien coûte une chambre pour deux nuits?
You'll hear the French, and then you can assess how well you understood by It's Easy, Pretty Good, So-So, Needs Work, and Not at All. And then if you'd like more practice, you can come down to the quiz. Each lesson has its own quiz. You can listen to the quiz dialogue here and then do the multiple choice quiz. Before I move on to show you more features of the course, I want to show you a really cool feature where you can highlight a word and make your own personal vocabulary list. So for example, if I highlight this, bonjour, and then I click on the icon ABC that comes up, what I can do is make a note for this word for myself. So meaning, hello, and I can write This is a word I need to learn. And then if you click save, and then you scroll up and click on my toolbox, open that, and you click on my vocab, scroll down, you'll see your list of vocabulary words and your own personal note. Another really cool feature here is what Rocket French calls the phrase finder. What's really good here is you can enter any word that you like. For example, let's go. And you'll see all of the different expressions related to let's go in French, and you can listen to the audio.
Allons-y!
Now I'd like to show you some more features which I really like in Rocket French. First of all, click on games. You'll see here there are a lot of games that you can play which are fun and will help you to learn faster. This is the Mega Cards Beginners game. And essentially what it is flashcards. So if you click show card, an image will come up and you have to come up with the translation. And this will be based on something you've learned. And then you can click next. And then another card will come up. Click show card. An image will come up and you'll have to come up with the translation. Next, I'd like to show you the survival kit. The survival kit is essentially long lists of useful vocabulary, which you'll definitely want to learn. For example, I've just clicked on clothing. You'll see an extensive list of clothing vocabulary words. And just like the other lessons, you can click on each of the icons and listen to the French.
Yes.
And you can click on the PDF and download the PDF, or click on the download and download the whole lesson. On the left-hand side of the screen, you'll see several more choices. The My Assessments section is an extensive collection of quizzes and tests that you can do to see how well you've learned. If you click on My Badges, you can see your level of or where you've reached in your learning. And as you complete each lesson in the course, this will go up higher and higher. And you can also see other people's, other Rocket French members' levels of where they've reached. Finally, something I'd like to bring your attention is the Rocket French Forum. Now, I am extremely impressed with the forum, as there are a ton of members and people are coming to this forum asking questions and getting their questions answered all the time. So, for example, if you click, one thing I like here is if you can't find an answer to your question, you can click Ask It Here and you can ask your question. It will get posted to the forum as a thread and other members will come and answer it. And then what you can do is you can scroll through the forum. And a section that I really like here is the French grammar section, because grammar in French is kind of tricky. And usually when you're learning something, you'll find that if you have a question to ask, a lot of other people have also had the same question. So if you can, you can come here and find all sorts of useful grammar questions that have been asked and replies. The final feature which I'd like to show you in Rocket French is the help and support section. For me, when I buy something online, it's really important that I can get my questions answered, and if I have to, actually reach the staff of the people who have created the product. So if you click on help and support and then you scroll down towards the bottom of the screen, you'll see that you can actually phone or email the people over at Rocket French. This really does make a big difference. Now I'd like to share my special bonus. My bonus is my exclusive Fast Learners course available only on FrenchLearner.com. This course has 10 free video lessons covering 2.5 hours of instructional material at no cost. You'll get basic and essential vocabulary to start speaking fast. You'll have easy-to-follow lessons that help you to master Rocket French's material even faster. What's more is the lessons have a value of $47, but you're getting them absolutely free. To learn more about my Fast Learners course, please visit www.frenchlearner.com/fastlearnerscourse. So after you buy Rocket French, please email me your receipt from ClickBank to support@frenchlearner.com, and I'll send you a link to the course immediately. This concludes my review of Rocket French. I hope you found it helpful. Click the link below and get started with Rocket French and my amazing Fast Learners course bonus today. Thank you.